With the Colorado, I don't think they take the C Colorado because it doesn't really add something great. Expect anti-aircraft, but I don't really need that at the moment. So, I start with the Colorado. And it's just ocean, so it's pretty bad idea to get too close to all those ships. I think I prefer a little bit further away, but with high explosive projectiles. Yes.
Gefechtsstation!
That's a start. Going without looking anywhere. I guess I should turn the turrets again because we're going down. Not really going down, but we're going to the lower end of the map. Just be secure with most of the other guys. I think that's the better idea here. Going full speed already. There is something. I know that there's something. I don't know how.
Gegnerische Streitkräfte am Horizont gesichtet.
Where is it again? Right, that's where I am. Now I can try. Oh, two hills. Surprise, surprise.
Feuer auf festgelegtes Ziel konzentrieren.
That's actually really a surprise. Where's he shooting at? This should be good. Let's try it this way. He's turning, yes he's turning, but he's turning not in my favor. Woohoo! Good. Lucky hits. This one is so simple. You already tore for something. Come on. 7 seconds. Perhaps I'm lucky with this. Oh, but I'm too close, I think. Yep. Really too close. Okay, it's going on my way. Oh, I've got no plane on my scout. It's leaving us. 10 seconds. That was not right. Don't get anything with me. I won't hit him anyway. Oh, come on, why am I hitting so bad? Oh, come on. I'm alone again. Okay, great. Mm-hmm.